Hey, what's going on, guys? Placing Kilowatt here. And just to tell you before the video starts, I already started getting over it. I have made progress in it, so just so I don't leave you out in the blue and saying, like, where's the beginning of it, I accidentally lost the footage. So just to inform you, I already started the game and I'm good way through it, so I hope y'all enjoy the video. Talk to you later. Okay, back to this crap. Getting over it with Bennett Foddy. Let's see if I can remember how this works. Slowly. Slowly. Creep on. Pull yourself back. Okay. Okay. Oh, don't you dare wiggle yourself off. I have no clue what the hell that was, but it worked. What matters. Come on. The one thing that frustrates me about this game is how inconsistent some of the controls are, but I guess it's meant to be that way. Come on. Okay. Right here. Gotta be careful. Careful. A little further. Okay. Now what do I need to do here? Don't you dare. Let me move my mouse. Better area. No. Oh my god. Way too close.
Of all sad words, tongue or pen.
You really just fell off. Okay, I gotta get back into it and used to the controls. Come on. Okay, let's see if I can do the shortcut. Okay, the sensitivity's fine.
Uncritically accepting
I'll
tests.
Turn the mouse DPI all the way up.
Andrei Tarkovsky.
Freeze. Yes. That shortcut actually worked. Okay, now let's turn my DPI back down. Slowly. No. Slowly, come on. Careful. Come on. No! Ah! This is gonna be frustrating. Okay. Come on. Oh my. Okay. DPI. Back and come on. Oh, okay. No, come on. No, come on, no. Oh Oh, why is my hand cramping? I haven't been at this for that long. Oh, my gosh. Push. Come on. Okay, back here. Slow it down. Go the right way. No. Don't want to risk going the other way. Okay, why is it so framey? Is there motion blur on? No. Okay, maybe that'll fix something. I may have changed. Oh my gosh, this just hurts my wrist so much. No, careful. Okay, I'm turning my GPI. Okay, let's go back the wood. It goes this way. No, 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 no. Yes, okay, grab it. Don't get in the way, keyboard. No. Okay, I gotta move my keyboard. There we go. Okay. That's better. I have a lot more room. No. Okay, back here. Calm down. Push off. No. Oh, this is gonna be a while.
I sigh the lack of many a things. With old woes new, wail my dear time's waste. William Shakespeare, Sonnet 30. Patience is the foundation of eternal peace. Make anger your enemy. Harm comes to those who know only victory and do not know defeat. Find fault with yourself and not with others. It's in falling short of your own goals.
Why?
You surpass those who exceed theirs.
This game's being so. Turn down the quality a bit, maybe. Okay, that seemed to fix my issue a bit. Yeah, that's it.
Failure here is a metaphor. To learn for what, please resume climbing. Rob Dubbin.
No, 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 no. Come on. Better grab that.
Laugh and the world laughs with you. Weep and you weep alone. For the sad old earth must borrow its mirth, but has trouble enough on its own.
Oh, that was way too close. Okay, let's try.
Better by far that you should forget and smile, and you should remember and be sad. Christina Rossetti.
Okay, that was way too freaking close.
Something filled up my heart with nothing.
Okay, maybe if I put the mouse sensitivity all the way up.
Someone told me not to cry. Now that I'm older, my heart's colder. I can see that it's alive. The arcade fire.
Okay, maybe having the mouse sensitivity up is a good idea. Space for this. Holy cow. Yes, you beautiful cauldron man. No. Oh, okay. Can do that. Oh, no, 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 no. No, spin left. Okay. Other way. Oh my gosh. Okay, one, two, three, go, 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 go. No, 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 no.
I stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented shore, and I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand. How few. Yet how they creep through my fingers to
okay.
While I weep.
Come on, I can do this.
Oh God, can I not grasp them with a tighter clasp? Can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see or seem but a dream within a dream? Edgar Allan Poe. Can I see another's woe and not be in sorrow too? Can I see another's grief? Seek for kind relief. William Blake.
Stop being all philosophical right now, Bennett Foddy.
We only regret the chances we didn't take. Lewis Carroll.
Come on, I made this before. Come on. Yeah, exactly. You stupid cauldron man. Oh, no. No. Bad cauldron man. No, bad. We've done this before. Oh my. Why are you stuck? No. It was so easy at first. No, okay, calm down. No, come on, grab it. Really, I can't. Come on, I can get this. Oh my god. No. Come on, no. Go to the right. Why? Oh, this is gonna be forever. This is so frustrating. Get your hammer. Come on. Oh my flipping god. Lost my damn progress. No. You sack of fucking shit. Finally back here again. Okay. Ugh. Finally, I'm back here. Still stuck at this piece of crap part. Can't get back up to the frickin'. At least I'm not stuck now, like I was before. No. Oh, don't you. How long? I've been playing this game for 38 minutes. And I've gained and lost progress. I haven't gone anywhere. Oh, fuck off. Come on, stupid piece. Oh my. Yes, oh my gosh. Come on, let go. No! Okay, let's try this way again, once again. Oh, Jesus. Nope, go this way, come on. Just make it up here once for me. Make it up to this point once for me, please. Please. No! Oh my god, I was so close. God. Grab it, come on. Come on. Oh, not close enough. Come on, no. Son of a gun. gun. Show. No. Screw off. Get over. Hate that grill. Holy, hallelujah. Oh my God. Hell yeah. I'm gonna leave the video on this positive note. I made it to this part right here. Okay, thank you all so much for watching the video. If you liked it, please comment, like, and subscribe down below. And thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode of Getting Over It. See ya.